Okay. Let's try this. Those guys are ridiculously strong. They really shouldn't take that many damn hits. Eat it. There's still more of them. Bitch. Give me your beef jerky. Holy crap. Nice pentagram. Okay, he's gonna come around here. Haha. You got nothing. Woo! Oh, I think those backpacks are giving me ammo back on everything. I sincerely hope so at this point. Because I'm almost out of everything, so yeah. Okay, is that a secret? Guess not. Alright. Alright. Well, I feel a save coming on. Yeah. Did I go in here already? What is this? Let's see, body part. Oh my god! No! No, 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 no! Oh. Okay, well, that's that. Uh-huh. Let's drag him out of here. Or I can take him on my terms. Yeah, bitch. Welcome to the Thunderdome. Oh. Thank you, sir. I'm having a lot. Yes, you may. There we go. Let's get all of them. Yeah, not wasting any more shotgun. Here we go. That all of them? That might be all of them. Nope. Might be all of them now. Maybe. Gotta run out quickly. A door closes, and once it closes, you cannot open it back up. You cannot. It's just impossible. Look at all that. That should attract him. Come on. Come forward. But you're not going to come up? Huh? Some of the little bitches hang out down there. Fine. You can be little bitches like that if you want. Yeah. Okay. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Geez, what the standby it is. Good old standby. Jeez. I think I just insta-gibbed some of them right there. Alright, well, we need to save again. Because, like I said, insanely tough. So, yeah. Oh god, no, 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 no. I'm not ready for that yet. I know what that is. And this one, what the fuck? I don't know how I'm supposed to get past this one and not die. I mean, this one is just insane. Huh. I'm guessing this weapon? No, let's try to do it. Let's try to do it. Oh god. Let's try to do it this way. I'll probably get killed, but let's try. Oh, there we go. Teleport back out. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, wow, they're teleporting there, but they're coming from a completely different room. That's weird. That is weird. Whoa! Holy crap! Did that just happen? Did that just happen? Oh my god. Oh, that was bad. Okay. Okay. What do we need? No. Oh god, I don't even know what I need anymore. No. No, no. All those explosive damage ones just will wreck me. They will totally wreck me. I gotta go with this. I mean, that's the only thing I can see doing at this point. There we go. Oh no, it's another one of those. Okay. Ignore the chumps for now. Ignore the chumps. They do nothing. They do nothing compared to the other guys. They do absolutely nothing. Shut up! They do almost nothing compared to the chumps. Oh, jiminy Christmas. Where are they? I hear them. There you go. Oh, aren't there some medkits or something around here? Okay. Got my medkits up. Gonna avoid insane room for now, because I can't get past it. Gonna avoid that. Okay, I think we have successfully gotten past this nut bar of a room. That's a secret, apparently. Which I don't understand why. But apparently it's a secret. Okay, if I jump over there, will I die? Will I even make that jump? It doesn't look like I will. Shit, it really doesn't look like I'll make that jump. Okay, can't get out there. Huh. Interesting. Okay, so I can only open up that yellow door. So I still gotta go in here and get this, so yeah, I'm guessing it's gonna have to be BFG, which means I have maybe two shots total, so that's not gonna work. 185 out of 600? Can I reload? No, all I have is 185. Alright, so, let's, I guess, save. Call this 8 and D. We'll see what this does. I doubt it's going to do anything any good. Oh, I can get another one there. Like that. Wow. That did nothing. I might as well have had nothing in my hand. Alright. Well, this is what I'm going to do. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to hit this. Okay, we're going to keep trying this until I get this shit. Oh my god! There is no way! There is no way! Oh, you fucking death-dealing sons of bitches, you bastards, you bastards, you bastards. You know, you guys should make the game possible at least, though. I get it, you want a tough challenge, but this is not possible. This is just not possible. I mean, look at that, every way I try it. And if I try to jump out right away, the floor goes down in the ground. So I can't get out. Because the floor is gone, see? Floor is gone. Can't get out. Yep. Yep. Scream like a bitch. That's what I do. Alright, so. Okay. Screw it. I know what's here. Jeez. Wow. Wow. Are you serious? Did he just rip me in half? Is he gonna poop on me next? Because he should. He should. Okay. Okay. I can't go over there. I can't. Yeah, that one I kind of beat. Whatever. Beat. Does that door stay up forever? That's important. I think it stays up. Oh yeah, that's the wrong door. Alright, can't go through that one. Or rather, I don't want to. That one I can't get back out, because, you know, fuck it, right? give me that rocket. Anything else in here that I could use? Anything? What does that do? That's what I want to know. What does that do? See, I don't see any change when I hit that. Nothing over here. Exploration time, because I kind of have to. Sorry, guys. This is just insane. Okay, I know there's a demon in front there. I can't really kill him. Not before he kills me, at least. Actually, I could probably kill him, now that I think about it. I just gotta run out real quick before this closes. Holy fuck, he teleported. Bitch, no one said you could teleport. And I'm messing with this guy. Did he just get knocked up in the air? Whoa, look at him go flying. Okay, he wasn't that bad. No, sent him flying, it's all good, right? Now, I know he's not the only one. There's another one of those bastards around here. Yeah, there's one that comes from this end over here. I might have to switch to another weapon real quick. Wow, there's not. Okay. What was the point of that room? What was the point of that room? Oh, jeez, there's no point to that damn room, was there? Other than to give me armor. So I guess I could try this again and maybe survive this time? I don't know. Actually, I'll just call it that one. What am I doing? Okay, I'll try this one. I'll try it now that I have armor. Yeah. Okay. It's gonna take a lot of trial and error. Ooh. Oh my god, I got past him. What? That was here this whole time? Are you serious? Well, we gotta go back and load that then, because I'm not even dealing with that shit then. If that orb is there the whole time, then yeah, we need to go back and get that. Ah, you can't even get it. I see. Oh yeah, there we go. Now it's on the leisurely time. Leisurely kill time. There we go. That's much better. That's much better. That's what I'm talking about. Guts for days. Look at that. Intestines everywhere. Eat it. I don't care. That's right. Figured your shit out. Doom guy, player. Doom guy. Oh. What is this? Are you serious? You know those are going to drop. And you know there's going to be like some super baddie right in my face the second I get over there. You know that. Okay. I'm actually quite scared now. So let's go over here and choose 8E. I'm not even trying to deal with that guy. Whew! And that's gonna be a wrap. Oh my god. Bye bye, folks. Metal is done. Stronghold. What?